best trained NoRo meat model. Oh gosh. Alright, how are we on readies? I tend to be a little bit like pushy with the readies. Not too much, but you know, like best of 21 is a lot of games. And we're getting going. And yep, 3, 2, 1. Tetris, now I'll leave again to do step 3, which is actually putting things in my tea that make it nice to drink instead of like just tasting like tea leaves and water. Yeah, it sounds like you don't like tea. You just like milk and sugar. Anyway, bye. All right, GG. I have my tea now. Good to go. All right, 3-3. Three, You're doing wonderfully. All right, here we go. Three, give game number better. Three, two, one. Tetris. Thank you, Mari. It's a nice cup of builder's tea, good and strong. Made like double tea bags. Didn't steep it for very long because it's PG tips, so it's like kind of like instant steep. Good stuff. Think I've discovered a very nice form of tea biscuits is just those cheap like Mexican biscuit cookies that you get in a little sleeve, like a cylindrical sleeve. They actually go crazy for tea. They're very good. Anyway, yeah, NoRo exists. Source? Yeah, it's a hallucination. We're all AIs, actually. This is as close as we would want. This is amazing. It's an interesting, it's not enough of a balancer, but it's cool that Zoltan has the knowledge of like top row glitches that Beta does not have in its pocket. Which almost feels a bit like a balancer. so glad this is best of 21 and not best of 23. Why is that? What is the joke? Ready from Zoltan. Did we get it ready from Adrian? Real. All right. Three, two, one. Tetris. Oh, Pumpy was specifically teasing Sky about the best train. All right, gotcha. Game length joke? Yeah. Cool. Nice. I want to note that there was a Prime sub from Lucy Loves Twix. Thank you. Anyway, Sky, carry on. Awesome. Note that the whole stack moved down. Yeah. Gosh. Smurfing this game, so true. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, so we have some fast forwarding now, I think, from Adrian, just to see what it gets without taking too much time. Oh. Rip.